Hey guys, Harsh here from Shouting Loud, and in this video I'll give you the demo of Bluehost cPanel. So if you have not yet purchased Bluehost hosting, I've added the link in the description which shows you how you can buy web hosting from Bluehost. The link which is in the description, that is the special link which will also get you the discount. So I assume you have already purchased the hosting, and now let's go ahead and see how you can use the cPanel. So first go to bluehost.com, click on the login link at the top. And now in the hosting login, write down the domain name that you used to buy the web hosting. Maybe you have bought a new domain, which is a free domain you get with the Bluehost. Or if you have used your own domain, just use the domain name, enter the password and click on submit. So this will take you to the Bluehost cPanel, and you might get like some kind of marketing messages like this. And I would recommend just click on no thanks, I'm not interested. All right, so this is what the home of Bluehost looks like. Here you can do everything. So just to give you an idea, you can go to email and create your free email which Bluehost offers. If you want to install WordPress, you can simply click on install WordPress and it will take you to page where you can install WordPress with like two clicks. I'll also do a video for the same after this video. Now this is most important, like the file manager and FTP account. So if you want to create a new FTP account, you can create that. This is good especially if you're giving access of your website to a web developer and you want him to make changes, so this will keep a track. So instead of giving you your main FTP account, create another FTP account. Bluehost let you create unlimited FTP account. And this is where domain manager is, where you will see the detail of the domain. You can add new domain over here. If you have not used the free domain here, you can also buy, you can add a free domain right now from here. So yes, apart from that, like you can also click on these links at the top. cPanel will take you to the cPanel, the typical cPanel that you see on different hosting, which is the standard. So they have a bit of customize the look and feel of the cPanel, but by the end of the day, it's the same cPanel that you see on almost all the shared hosting or on the standard hosting. Similarly, you can click on FTP databases and check out the databases that you have created. Domains will take you to the domain manager, where you can buy new domain and see what all domains do you have. So these are the quick links. Anyhow, like you can access everything from the home page, or you can directly click there. So here you can click on register and start register a new domain name. Well, as I said, you already have one free domain that you can buy from Bluehost. If you have not used it while purchasing the hosting, you can use them right away. You can use them anytime in your hosting period. Or if you have any question regarding Bluehost cPanel, how to do in particular thing, you can simply drop a comment and I will do a video tutorial for you.